We are at Addington Hills outside Croydon, and it's kind of quite a big sort of park in the middle of a suburban landscape. So there's lots of kind of 1930s and 50s housing developments all around us, but you wouldn't know it from where we are. One of the great things about this view is it doesn't feel like any of the other views you see of London.